losing that confidence in a moment. Coming alone here tonight, and the question I have, what are they more worried about? That being Schism. Two men that are no longer in NXT are winning tag team gold. They've been on a crusade for the Creed brothers.
You might want to call it Creed Deranged Syndrome, but because they're definitely the head.
When did you get a PhD? What are you diagnosing people now? What the hell was that? The fuck?